Ron Wright, his manager out here. The white boy, who, of course, is still the Smoky Mountain heavyweight champion, minus that championship belt that Tim Horner still has somewhere. But why would you guys want to take it out and put all of that abuse on a young man like that in the ring, like you just did?
He's got no business being in a ring with the Smoky Mountain heavyweight champion. I have been robbed. There is a thief. I said there is a thief. He's Smoky Mountain wrestling, and he goes by the name of White Lightning Tim Horner. If you was any kind of a man, if you had any guts whatsoever, you would come out here right now with my belt, and you'd say, "Mr. White Boy, please don't kill me. I'm sorry. Here your belt is." But you won't do it because you're gutless. I want my belt.
I tell you, they've got me so tore up over all of this. My heart's acting up again. I'm even down with the gout. I can't
look
even...
Oh,
easy, my leg. Easy, easy. My leg won't bend.
It's swollen.
I don't know what I'm going to do. They've got me in so much pain over wearing this. I'm wearing myself sick over these matches coming up. Oh, dear.
Oh, something. Horner and Garvin are two of a kind. You don't see Ronnie Garvin here, do you? You don't see him around here. Well, Horner's the same way. He's a coward. And if he was any kind of a man, he'd bring the belt back and do the honorary thing that he should do. Myself and the Dirty White Boy is going to take care of business come Christmas, brother. We're going to put so much pain and agony in their life that they would, that they never stepped into that ring.
All right, fans, that's the story right here from the Dirty White
Boy. That robe cost me $15,000.
And the man is still looking for that championship belt. We'll be back right after this.